And someone asked me, well, the church is in bad shape. No, you know what? The church was in worse for the pandemic because we were lackadaisical, apathetic, totally unaware of the web of deceit that was being woven right under our nose. None of us suspected it because we were so happy with the way church was being run. We loved, as I said, our big screen, skinny jeans, and our fog machines, and we had no heart to understand what we were being set up for. Now, at least, there's hope. If we don't fight this now, there'll never be a Republican president ever elected again in American history.
That's right.
This is the last. It'll never happen again. So we're not doing the wrong thing. We're doing the only thing.